Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Just looking, make sure nothing's coming to attack. Okay. Still very hesitant about practicing my magic here. Alright, we're heading back. We have some business to conduct there, like selling things. Actually, curious. Wayrest. Woodborne's Estate. Woodborne Hall, okay. That's where we're going, well, in the main quest next, but we're not going to be going there for a while because we need to take care of some things. And I want to take on at least a few Daedric quests, which means we have to practice and get our skill up to 60-something. So I'll do the practicing and resting off screen for that, but first, shopping. Selling things, mostly. Longblade improved! Nice. Some of these buildings are very run down. You can even see a couple broken windows here and there. Yeah, the traveling alchemist. You know what they say about potions? Better to have it and not need it than to need it and not have it, right? The name's Theodane Hawkcroft. Want to see what I have in stock? You don't look like a Theodane. Cure disease? No, I'm immune to disease. Okay, that's all. Invisibility? Oh, I have that spell. Okay. Oh! You notice a few men... I want to check my longblade skill. You notice a few men huddled around the door of a nearby home, looking into the door handle. They grumble among themselves concerning the lock. One of them tries speaking to passersby. Pardon me, good friend, but my child is inside and has locked the door on me. I have no means to open it without damaging the door, which I cannot afford to repair. Can you help unlock it? Several move by without answering. Do you attempt it? I think they might be thieves. No, I'm afraid they're trying to break into the house that's not their house. There are many things to ask in this situation, including whether these fellows are not robbers themselves. Better not to get involved. Yeah, I agree. Long blade, 45%. Getting there. Getting there. Alright, so we made it. General market, sure. Somehow I don't think it's gonna look anything like a market. Oh, he repairs things too. Well, we don't need anything repaired. And I think I'm gonna sell these ingredients. The only one I'm really interested in making is the mana potion. I like these clothes though. Well, I have an extra biography of Queen Baron's Eye, Volume 2. Oh, wait. Gotta hold down Shift, I think. No? Control? Ah, yes, Control. Mithril War Axe. Staff. I'll sell the Dwarven Longbow that's almost new. Couldn't really sell that much here. Just not sure. Okay. Now, if there's any books here, I want to get them. There are. The Madness of Pelagius, which I recently read. Grey Watch, which I've read. The Real Byron's Eye, Part 5. Sure, I don't have part 5. Part 6 I have. Biography, part 3. So I'll get this part 5. $468 for this book? Expensive. The Old Ways. I don't want to keep going back to my wagon. I do have stuff written down. I think... Have I read The Old Ways? I know I've read The Old Ways in Skyrim. For sure. Oh, The Old Ways. Found that. Maybe these are the common books. Just coming across the same ones that I found in dungeons, mostly. Same here, I guess. One gold pieces. Brief History of the Empire Part 2. Oh, The Healer's Tale. And Fool's Ebony Part the 4th. Yeah. I mentioned at the end of last episode. Just not finding books that quickly. Fool's Ebony, I have 1 and 3. So we need 4. And Brief History of the Empire Part 1 we have. I think that's it. Yeah. Part 2 now. These books are expensive. Alright. There's another market nearby, too. Right here. And then we'll head south, because we have to go to the pawnbrokers to sell all that miscellaneous stuff. Holy daggers and religious items and things like that. Northwest. Mm-hmm. Right, this is not it. Maybe it's this. No, residence. Oh, this is it. Part the fourth, I have the Memory Stone. That's new. The First Scroll of Bandar. Galarian the Mystic. Maybe in the future I'll just try to steal them. I don't want to turn Daggerfall against me, though. Briefest Street, Part 3. I read the others. That one wasn't that expensive. Oh, how are you doing there? I'm getting no response, okay. Sitting on the floor. The Real Baron's Eye, Part 2. Oh, Dubious Tale of the Crystal Tower. Wayrest, Jewel of the Bay, Mara's Tear, King Edward, Part 10. I don't think we have King Edward, Part 10. We have King Edward, Part something else. Part 1. And we have Part 4. So I got some reading coming up. Part 2 though, is that the one? That's not the one I just bought. Biography. Oh, they're I have them with me. Wait a second. Yeah. We have almost all the Brief History of the Empire books. That's exciting. To me it is anyway. Real Baron's Eye, Part 5. And then the other ones we had were Part 4. Part 1. And that's it. Alright, so we do need this Part 2 here. Alright, that's enough books for now. Got my work cut out for me. Of course, I won't be reading the ones that are in series until I have all the books. Pawnbrokers to the east-ish. Southeast-ish. If you can find books here too. Maybe. all this crap. The other things. Nice. Even better. Letter of credit. I just throw this stuff in the wagon. Double check, make sure I don't have any duplicates. Yeah, I hope I didn't mess up and buy a book I already have. Okay. He does have books. The Asylum Ball, yes. Part the Tooth. Which one? I don't remember which Fool's Gold I have. Sorry, guys. I think there are just four. Not completely sure, but I believe so. So I don't have two. Let's get two. Thank you. Red Guards, History, and Heroes. Okay, I gotta go to part one. I have that. RK the God. King Edward part 10, I just bought. I'm afraid I'm gonna hit steal by mistake. On Lycanthropy. King Edward part 7. The Ribar and Zaya part 10. And 4. Not sure if, what is that? Wait a second. I got excited. A Daedric dagger. Wait. I want to buy it. Nice. I'm surprised I found that. Actually got a Daedric dagger. It does 7 to 12 damage. As opposed to... Well, this does 6 to 20. Yeah, I don't have my dagger anymore to compare. The daggers are quick, that's why I like them so much. The Real Baron's Eye Part 4, let me just see. I thought that was going to be a lot more money. I guess only because it's a dagger. Buy into here. Part 9. I think I have Part 4, don't I? Yeah, this is what I go through trying to figure out what books I have. Because the ones I just bought I haven't written down yet. The others I do. But I just... Did I just buy it? No. Part 6 I have. And 2. Well, that's biography. That's Biography of Queen Baronzaya, Volume 2. The Real Baronzaya, I have 6. And that's it. Just make sure it's not one of the ones I just bought. In the last store. Or two. Part 6 is here. That's Part 1. It's Biography. Biography. Part 5. Let's grab it. I don't want 2. Control. Clear? Okay. Couldn't seem to do it like that. All right, good. I'm cutting into my Daedric stuff. That's cool though, my first Daedric weapon. I don't want to enchant it, though. It'll break after, like, hitting something for... it wasn't that many enemies I fought before my ebony dagger broke. Maybe Daedric is better for that, but I can't verify that. Without breaking the dagger, and it wasn't that much money, but I figure when will I find it again? I forgot this. I knew I would, too. This is what made it hard for me. I'm sure it is. I forgot to remove. Yeah, I have bad rep with merchant. I knew I was gonna do that. I get to see my bare shoulders now. And I have the... I've taken away the... the sword as well. stow these books. I'm trying to equip a book. Alright. So I got my work cut out for me with book reading now. Alright, off to the Mage's Guild. Because I want to go enchant this other weapon. Not the Daedric Dagger. I believe it's an ebony Wakizashi. Short blade. Looking forward to reading a big series of books, especially King Edward. I haven't read any of those. The Real Baron Zaya and Biography of Baron Zaya. Oops. And Brief History of the Empire I've all read in Daggerfall already. Not Daggerfall. This is Daggerfall. In Skyrim. Construction year 55 still. What's this guy over here? So this, what I've been using, that's in a used condition already. So I can enchant this as well. You can't, at least unless you enable it, you can't repair magic items, which I have that. That's a thing for me. Alright, so I'm going to do the same as the other one. Cast when held. Oh, no, no. Not when held. When strikes. Magicka Leech. Oops. Vampiric effect when strikes. And now we're way over our 900 allotment, so then we start adding in side effects. Okay. Now the other dagger broke right away, so I'm afraid of adding too many powers. I'd rather stay with just two powers per item. I don't want this stuff to break. Can't easily find these weapons. The item has been enchanted. Now let's make sure we can equip it and it won't break right away. That would kind of defeat the purpose of what I'm trying to do here. Okay, good. Right hand is not equipped. These enemies keep showing up to attack me. They don't show up outside though, they just keep showing up in the Mage's Guild. Let Wow. I used up a lot of my gold. Oh, I want to sell... What do? I equipped it. How do you equip a piece of parchment? This is the only one I'm interested in. I was just lucky enough to click on it. Restore power, which brings back your mana. So I need werewolf's blood. Because when you think about it, mana potions, and then anything's possible. Because you can then use the mana to increase anything else. Wolves, blood, saints, hair, nectar, and silver. Can I... Do I have this stuff? I must have it, right? I don't know about silver. Just plain silver? That's orc's blood. There's werewolf's blood. I have 19 of that. What does saint's hair look like again? Saint's hair. I have 19 of those as well. And then... One of these is nectar. I got blood from stuff. Trolls and giants. I don't think I ever took note that there were different, so many bloods. Heal true. I guess silver might be in an aura like this. Maybe I have to buy silver. Oh, healing small statue. Oh, I need to sell some of these weapons as well. Yeah, I don't know about silver. Dulcet. Lich dust. Amber. Turquoise. Not sure what the silver looks like. Well, let's take a peek. Who's the... I think this is the trainer? Yeah. Yeah, I just went up in restoration. Or I will when I go to sleep.